Welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be showing you guys, drumroll please. I'm going to be showing you guys how to French braid, and I thought this might be helpful because some people might not know how. So don't forget to comment down below what video you think I should do next. Give this video a big thumbs up if you like it, and don't forget to subscribe. So without further ado, let's get started. So first thing you want to do is, oh yeah, and you're going to need a brush. I have two hair ties here. And then I have some water spray. So the first thing you're going to want to do is brush out the hair so that it's a little detangled. You want to brush a little bit. And then you just want to lightly spray it with water. Don't do too much. You don't want it soaking wet this. Oh yeah, and by the way, I'm going to be using a doll because I can't use my hair. I'm going to brush it after you get it. Just get all the things that you didn't get before, and then you should be good to go. And then you're brushing it all the way through the hair without getting stuck. Yeah, that's how you know. So then the next thing you want to do is part the hair. So, you're going to part it down the middle, but it doesn't have to be even because I'm only doing one side today, so it doesn't really matter. So I'm just going to put the other side off the ponytail to get it out of the way. So now we're going to focus on this side. Now you can see it. And then you just want to brush it out a little bit. So then you just want to take a piece, and it has to be small. You don't want it too big. You just take a small piece, and then you want to braid it one time, so you have the middle piece, have your middle piece, then you want to take the left piece and put it over the middle piece, and then you're going to take the right piece and put it over the left piece that you just put over the middle, so it should look like this, and then you just want to put your left piece over your middle piece again. And then you're going to take hair from the side, and then you want to put it on top. So I'm going to do this three times, and then I'm going to do it like that. And then you want to take some from the other side, the other side, and again, take a piece from outside and put it over that piece. You might want to just brush it through your fingers. And then you want to just keep doing that over and over and repeat the steps until you're all the way down. So I'm gonna do that again. Put it over takes a little bit of practice, so you just keep doing it over and over till you feel confident, and then you can tell other people how to do it. So guys, thank you so much for watching my video, and always remember, be kind, be positive, and think of one thing that you can be grateful for today, and thank God for that. And guys, I love you so much, and I'll see you next time. Bye!